Hey guys, welcome back to Sonic Adventure 2. So, we are just continuing on immediately after Tails, and Tails managed to find the entrance into Eggman's base, so now we're using Sonic to infiltrate it. And we're just gonna go ahead and go fast through this. I actually think this level's cool. But then again, I think like all of Sonic's levels are cool. But pretty sure it's this one that implements a new ability that Sonic gets, which is a bounce ability, which I will show you once I get to it. Ooh, I actually got the timing on that. I'm proud of myself. So we're just gonna spin dash and try to go through the doors as quickly as possible. Oh boy. Thanks, controls. Looking good as always. And we fight enemies that look like, Gamma from Sonic Adventure, which makes me a little sad because he's like one of my favorite characters. God damn it. Can I hit the stupid robots, please? So now we can use the B button to bounce up and actually do things. Yay! And nothing says gotta go fast like putting switches into places. Put the switch down. There you go, Sonic. Good job. You did it. The only thing that actually really bothers me about this level once the jump is implemented is it does make the level go a little slower because you are literally putting. Stupid ghost. You are literally making the level around, having the bounce function. Thanks, Ghost. You're really making this easy on me. Alright, so we need to go get the key. We don't know where that is. So let's try going in this general direction. I'm gonna actually try to use the rail like it's wanting me to. Never mind. I'm just going this way. Can I go this way? Yes. I just have to bounce up to do it, but I can do it. Yay! I did it. I forgot you can do the light speed in the circle. Alright, so here's our key, so we're just gonna avoid these guys and avoid the ghost. Go away, ghost. Running, 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 running! And now some fun platforming to get back up to where we need to be. And there we go. Not too bad. Sonic, place the key down. Don't throw it. Please, Sonic. Don't make this any harder than it needs to be. Okay, so these ghosts are really obnoxious. Go fast, Sonic. Whee! Keep on rolling. Ghost, please, no. Oh my god. I am being super bad right now. Can we just go fast, please? Oh hey, we did it. Except I was supposed to hit the switch there. Let's actually hit the switch there. Alright, cool, we did it. Oh, I'm supposed to actually do this. I forgot that was still a function in this game. Alrighty. Really? Oh my god. I swear this game just doesn't like me. Whatever, just bouncing at the wall. I don't know why they had me do it other than maybe get the gold robot. No, I wanted the one. Whatever. It's not worth it. Woohoo! Damn it. I wanted to hit the switch. No! Awesome sauce. We at the goal yet? Yep, we are. Good.
Yes!
It's a longer level, but it's actually nothing that bad. As I said, I think the thing that slows it down is because it's the first time they use the bounce function of this game.
Barely made it.
It slows the level down a little bit instead of it just being a straight linear one-shot level. But anyway.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door is locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I feel like this is the only time that Knuckles is really ever referred to as a treasure hunter, so to speak. But anyway, this level's can be fun, but also obnoxious, as most of the levels in this game tend to be. Okay, so we can't go that way quite yet. But I think there's a thing in here. So we get Knuckles' new spiel. Where you see those metal silver crates that we can't seem to do anything about? Now we can actually punch into them. So, that's a plus. Shut up, Omocha. I found a skull. Go through the thing. Yeah. So, this area... Oh no. What the hell? Okay, so, that was weird. My internet cut off for a second there, and apparently it totally messed up my game. So, I forget what I was saying, but, oh, right. So, this area is pretty extensive. I'm probably going to end up cutting a lot of this area out, just because it's literally so big that finding emeralds in this level, or in this case, keys, I should say, finding keys in this level can be a freaking nightmare. Because there are so many freaking places to explore. And I have no idea where most of the key locations are. So, you're gonna see me cut a lot of this stuff out. I do apologize, but it's gonna take a really long time if I don't just do that.
Okay.
Alright, so hey, we're finally starting to do a thing. After looking at the hints, it's like there's a green area, blue area, and red area. And trying to find the keys in their respective areas and knowing where they are is purely RNG. So that's super fun. Alright, I have to open that back up. This is probably the most annoying Knuckles level in my opinion. Everything else you can kind of figure out where it is, but all right, not there. Am I not going the right way, game? Apparently the game's telling me I'm not going the right way. So let's go back the way we came. Great. Oh, this way. Found it. Kind of. It's up here. Yay, we found our first one after 4 minutes. Super good.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're in the room where I need to look. I just don't know where to look quite yet. Okay, we're getting closer. That's plus. Stop hitting me. Why am I so bad? Stop fucking hitting me! Oh my god. Go. Shoot. Go die. Go die now. You're dead. Yay.
It's closer.
One more left.
Okay. That was really all where it was. You're killing me, game. You are absolutely killing me.
It's closer.
Here I come.
That is not where I needed to look.
Oh my god.
So yeah, let me just say. Yeah, you're reading that right. It took me 15 damn minutes to finish this stupid level. That's how annoying this shit is. I don't know. God bless anyone who can do this level super quickly because you know where everything is because I suck. So needless to say, we're going to get through the next fun boss, which is my favorite boss in this game. Because he is just so hilarious and wonderful. So once we're done with this fun guy, we'll finish. So yeah, we're literally fighting the King of the Ghost. Oh boy. He's going to kick my ass. Oh goddammit, no, hit the stupid ghost. Alright, so we have to hit that ghost timer. And then we have to follow his shadow. So yeah, that's literally the fight. All we have to do is literally chase him around, cause the thing to open up, and then punch him. You can't tell me that this isn't the most hilarious boss you've ever seen. Alright, so the key to actually getting behind him though is you have to make sure he's actually distracted before you do anything. Because otherwise he will keep turning around on you and it'll just be annoying. And I don't know if you can actually capture him anymore after this point. I don't think you can. So we just gotta wait it out, but it's a pretty simplistic boss fight otherwise. And just King Boom Boom himself is silly. And I think he's trying to eat my face right now. Oh boy. Get away! No, don't throw fire at me. No, bad. Bad ghosty. Hit the thing. There we go. Alright, so where are you? Hold still. Where'd you go? Where'd he go? Shit. I didn't actually see where he went. Oh boy. That's not good. Oh, that's annoying. How the hell did... I swear he just disappeared on me. I don't know where the hell he went. Gotta go fast. See, even Knuckles goes fast. Why can't Tails go fast? Alright, he's gonna throw fire. God damn it, no. Okay, good. Yeah, breathe fire. Please do. Okay, let's see if we can not lose him this time. There we go. More hit. We're almost done with this. I'm just being super bad. See if I can get on the blow fire. No, you're just gonna chase after me. Asshole. I have to be careful because I have no rings right now. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Breathe fire, please. Boss is such pain at times, trying to get him in the right place. I really like this music too. I think it's... Oh, did I goof? Where is he? Did he like completely disappear from me? What the hell? Oh my goodness. This never has happened to me, fighting this boss. I've never had this much issue. Maybe it's just I'm really freaking bad. I can only imagine how the later boss fights of this game are gonna be. Come on, please, game. Breathe fire, come on. There we go. Hit the thing. Oh my god, Knuckles, please. God, we did it. Thank you. Thank you, game. It only took me double the time it should normally take.
was pretty rough.
You're telling me, Knuckles.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah! You little thieves! Did you really think
and?
You could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plotting my speed.
Just leave it to me!
This time, I'll take your lives as well as the Chaos Emerald. I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
Yeah, two boss fights in a row. So, with that, after all the nonsense of this episode, I'm going to take a little bit of a break before I go ahead and do this boss. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying... I don't even know what to call this anymore. Sonic Adventure 2 series done by yours truly, as good or bad as that may be. But anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye.